And then we'll go ahead and start with handing out earplugs to half of you, and then I'll just go on lecture and activity like per usual. And so we're gonna talk about just how much of the component of listening and active.
What bothered me most was that I couldn't fully engage in the conversation that the teacher was having with us, and it really was distracting.
My listening is not effective when I'm distracted and can't concentrate on what's going on.
Those around me didn't really react in a different way. They kind of just were normal and talked normal.
My classmates with the earplugs respond in conversation differently from the way I respond to them.
I adjusted my communication with the students that had earplugs when I realized that they couldn't really hear me, especially at the close distance that we were. My listening is not effective, especially when I have distractions that are keeping me from hearing the conversation.
My classmates with the earbuds responded as if they were confused and they wanted me to repeat myself.
I had to really like pay attention to the person that was talking. I had to look in their eyes and kind of read their lips to understand what they were saying.
Listening to people talk near me was easier than hearing the lecture of the teacher.
My listening would be most effective when it's on a topic that I'm very interested in. I tend to have a hyper focus when it comes to listening on certain topics.
My classmates asked me to speak up because I couldn't hear myself, so I was talking a lot quieter than I usually do.
When we hear, it's just that sound coming in, right?
If I couldn't listen to music, I would be playing the wrong notes in my trumpet background. Like, if I wanted to play higher, I would probably be playing lower, or lower, I'll be probably playing higher than I need to be, so overcompensation.
This experiment would definitely change how I listen to my music in the future, especially using earbuds, making sure that the volume isn't too loud when I put them in initially, and using headphones as well, making sure that it's a good comfortable fit, having that volume low. That way I can actually get the most out of my headphones, but at the same time, still protect my hearing.
This experiment will protect my hearing moving forward by having me speak up louder and understand what's going on.
This experience will influence how I protect my hearing in the future by having the music quieter than I usually have it.